Introduction.
Wales, often referred to as the castle capital of the world, is home to over 600 castles. Each castle has its unique history and architectural style, making Wales a paradise for history buffs and castle enthusiasts.
Here are the top 10 timeless castles in Wales that are worth visiting.
1.
Caernarfon Castle. Caernarfon Castle, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is one of the most impressive castles in Wales.
Its unique polygonal towers and color-banded masonry make it a sight to behold.
2. Conwy Castle. Conwy Castle, with its 8 massive towers and high curtain walls, offers stunning views of the town of Conwy and the surrounding countryside.
3. Harlech Castle. Perched atop a cliff, Harlech Castle is known for its strategic location and panoramic views of Snowdonia and the sea.
4. Beaumari Castle.
Beaumari Castle, considered a masterpiece of medieval military architecture, is known for its perfect symmetry and walls-within-walls design.
5. Pembroke Castle.
Pembroke Castle, the birthplace of Henry VII, is famous for its large round keep and picturesque location by the river.
6. Caerphilly Castle. Caerphilly Castle, the largest castle in Wales, is known for its extensive water defences and leaning southeastern tower.
7.
Raglan Castle. Raglan Castle, with its imposing great tower and beautiful garden, offers a glimpse into the opulence of the Tudor period.
8.
Powys Castle.
Powys Castle, renowned for its beautiful terraced garden, houses a rich collection of art and artifacts from India and the Far East.
9. Cardiff Castle. Located in the heart of the capital, Cardiff Castle combines Roman, Norman, and Victorian architectural styles.
10.
Castell Coch.
Castell Coch, or the Red Castle, is a 19th-century Gothic Revival castle built on the remains of a 13th-century fort.
Conclusion.
These timeless castles, each with its unique charm and history, offer a fascinating journey through Wales's rich past.
Whether you're a history enthusiast, an architecture lover, or simply looking for a memorable experience, these castles in Wales are definitely worth a visit.